About 4.6 billion years ago, the Sun had 9 smaller stars and named the third one Gaia. My dear Gaia, please listen to me. From this time forward, every 1 billion years, I will have children. Called life, one of them will be able to help you to build a new era. Each child must endure a different, difficult trial. You might think it's too severe, but it is necessary. The trial is a test of nature, the survival of the fittest. If he passes, I will allow him to be your partner and to enter Eden. Hello, and we are going to be playing E.V.O, E.V.O, Search for Eden. As you can see, it was made in 1993 by Square Enix, or Enix, at that time. And if I remember correctly, this was for the Super Nintendo. I'll be playing this on emulator, because I didn't have the software required to record on a Super Nintendo, nor do I have any games for my Super Nintendo. So let us start. Hi, my name is Gaia. I'm the one who watches over all. Life including you. You will journey through many periods of time on this planet, a journey of change. The journey will not be easy, only the strong will survive. This is a trial given by my father. I hope you can survive this trial and meet me in Eden. This will be the end of your journey. Well, the time has come, you may go now. You are already a fish. It took 3 billion years for your body to evolve. You must travel alone. Please be careful. Good luck! Chapter 1, World Before Land, 500 to 450 million BC. I've never played this before. Okay. So, what would be on my keyboard? A eats. S is to chomp. I guess my whole goal is to evolve. D, C, X, and Z doesn't do anything. What? We have another newcomer? Welcome to the world, where the rule is only the fittest shall survive. Look, newcomer. You better listen to the rules of this world. There are the three. One, fight for survival and for food. Two, only move forward, never back. The last is evolve and become strong. Well, this is a very dangerous world, isn't it? Are you afraid of it? The weak and flabby will be easy to defeat. What about you, newcomer? So far. I Okay, so the food also gets you back health points. It's really awkward controlling with the control pad on the computer. I sort of wish I could hook up a controller to it. Cave of Guidance. I'm really taking the soundtrack to this. Eels? Worms? I don't know what these would be. Sea snakes? I know they're difficult to hit. Apparently I can't hit the tail at all. Or maybe I can. Rumors circulate among the cucumbers. The angler's horn attracts enemies because of its great light. They say we can't return here if we cross the third volcano in the sea. It is Gaia's plan to lead the fish to a new world. A new world. Can I eat them? Okay, good. Hello. Something in your body speaks? How are you progressing? Don't worry, I will help you evolve. You may call me Crystal. I will give you advice on how to evolve. Evolving your jaws will increase your biting strength. Evolving your body will increase your defensive power. Evolving your horns will increase your attack power. Evolving your hands, feet, and dorsal fin, as well as your tail, will increase your hit point level. Agility and strength. Be careful, evolving one part of your body will decrease another. Oh, sea evolves, apparently. Or not, it just takes me to the menu. Cave of Temptation. I want to evolve. How do I evolve? It's not letting me yet. Oh, I hate these kind of enemies. They just multiply like crazy. Sorry, you've been defeated. I revive you. Please keep this a secret from my father, the sun. Your E.V.O.P has been reduced slightly. Oh, evolution power. jeez. What are you talking about, slightly? It dropped from 120 to 73. I wouldn't call it slightly. Slightly is like 10 points. I see this game is not very forgiving. Trading your red crystal, you may evolve into a strange creature. Please. I don't want to be a fish anymore. Even though I'm going to stay at the fish for a while. Crystal power causes mysterious evolution. Mysterious time stream evolves you. Okay, now I'm some weird eel thing. Ocean of Terotis? There's a wall of holes. Okay. So we're now over. Oh, I'm much faster now. And these guys are afraid of me, so I guess I can just eat them one go. No? Okay. Oh, I see. I probably have to eat them all to get rid of the bubbles. Why does I de-evolve? I don't understand. Nah, I'm really not gonna be able to catch these guys. Wall of bubbles has disappeared because of the explosion from the volcano. Oh no, not this. Sorry, you've been defeated. I'm reviving you. Please heal and save from the Father, the Son. Let's go back here and see if I can re-evolve. First. I don't know why I de-evolved. I hit the trackpad. Anytime you click out of the game, it does that. I guess it counts as a pause. Are amazingly strong. I can't hit them either. I guess it's finally game over once we run out of evolution power. Which is soon, because it takes a ridiculous amount of evolution power from you. Thank you. Christmas. So we're just gonna go around these amoebas. The hitbox is very strange. There's no crystal. I guess I'm stuck in this form. So I didn't actually eat any before, I just herded them all into the wall of bubbles. Okay, I'm just gonna pause and like skip forward. Oh, never mind. Okay. Please be merciful. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can pass this. Hold up. So I did pass it. What you had to do was sort of mess around with it and go through the wall of bubbles before the volcanoes actually started exploding. So you wouldn't get gang raped by all the little pieces of volcanic rock that shot out of them. We're reaching the 10-minute mark, not 10-minute mark, 20-minute mark. I'm not going to make this video any longer than that. I will continue this game. It's certainly very interesting with the whole evolution, and I'm excited to see what the rest of it has to hold. It seems fairly simple, but I feel it's going to get very difficult in the incoming future. So, like, subscribe, comment, whatever, if you'd like to see more. Probably gonna make more anyway, but it always helps.